So guys, today I am going to show you the review of Adata power bank, which is of 10,000 mAh. So guys, I have bought it today with something around $18. That's not too high. So this is the packet. You can see up here, it's written up here that it's a PT100 power bank, 10,000 mAh. It has the fast charging capability and 2 ampere output. It has also dual USB output and then the multiple circuit protection, smart power saving and LED flashlight. This is the Adata power bank. And on the side you can see that it can charge the media player, console, GPS, smartphone, PDA, Bluetooth, camera and tablet. And on the back cover you can see there is a sketch of the power bank. There's the power indicator. It has power on off key, input, output. It has 2 output up there. And it has also a LED flashlight which can be used in the darkness. And the specification you can see here, there's the battery capacity 10,000 mAh, input is DC 5V and output is DC 5V into 2. The size is 140 × 63 × 21.5 mm, which is in inch, 5.5 × 2.5 × 0.8, and the weight is something around 285 grams, which is a bit heavier. And the package contents, you can see there that the power bank, micro USB cable you'll get one, and also a user manual which is written in English, and multiple circuit protection it has. So the overcharge protection, it has also the over discharge protection, over current protection, short circuit protection, over voltage protection. I think these are very good and pretty good protection they have added in this thing, and it's made in China as you can see. And the number of charges, you can see that you can charge with this device iPhone 4 3.7 times, iPad mini 1 time and Android phone 4 times. It's said that reference only, actual performance may vary. Yes, it can, because you know that the Android phones, they are not of the same battery capacity always. Some Android phone they are having the 4100 mAh battery capacity, so those will not be able to take charge for 4 times from this device. Okay, so this is the packet of the Adata power bank, and it has also the 1 year warranty as you can see up here. So now let's open up this power bank. This is the USB port for charging and also for discharging. This is a quite small thing, and that you also get a user manual which is written in the English, so that's a good thing. You can understand and you can read this thing quite easily and clearly. It has also written in China, in Arabic and so on. Let's have a look on the product itself. As I have told that this is the micro USB port. You can see that you can, it's a regular micro USB port. You can use it with the computer or with any of your device. Then it's the main product. You can see the product is quite good to look at. So as you can see, the build quality is very good, very nice. I can see the texture is very good and is very good to touch. The color combination is also very good. The black with a bright green is very good. So on the top you can see the adapter, the brand name is written here, and this is the LED flash is the indicator light is here. If I on the device you will see it, and on this side you can see the on off button, and this is the input 5 volt button. That means from this port you have to charge this device. Two output is here, so you can charge two devices at a time. So these are the sides, and on the back sides you can see that some informations are written. 10,000, this is the LED flashlight. You can see here it's a very good flashlight, and you can use it in the time of darkness. Caution, there's a caution here: charging the power bank for excessively long periods may cause a danger of explosion. Dispose of the power bank properly. Okay, so made in China, warranty void if removed. So the build quality I think is very good, and you can see the shininess, and it's very good to look at, and the finishing is also good, very good. It's a bit heavier, as I have told earlier that the weight is 285 grams, so it's a bit heavier. So now let's see, I'm making it on, so you can see that the LED indicating that the two lights are lit up here. So the charge is something around 40 to 60%, and I can show if I press the on button for 2 seconds, you see the light is blinking. Then do it once again and it will be static. Then once again the light is more and brighter. Then do it once again, you can see it's blinking, and then once again, so it's blinking but the time duration is more, and then a small light. So if I hold it for 2 seconds, it's off. So it's a very good thing they have included in their device this time. So it's a very good feature. So guys, you can see that the power bank, adapter power bank, I'm giving charge to my mobile with this adapter power bank, and it's doing good. You can see the 4 lights, indicator lights, those are giving you the information about the charge, percentage of the charge. So it's, see now I can see, and you can see I believe also another information that it charge very quickly. I have seen that it charges very quickly, so it's a good device I would say, because it charges very pretty quickly. Okay guys, so thank you for watching this video. Hope to see you in my other videos. Thank you for watching.